Go, truck, go. Go, Nakahawa. I'm very wounded. Oh my god. Did that convoy get away?
Yes. Went into, like,
called Tokyo Drift, not Drifting Tokyo. You scared those poor passengers. Arriba!
Got eyes on the Tango. He's got a lot of background.
Woohoo! Get back in the vehicle before I get my head squished in.
You wanna check the spot out for intel?
Stopped it. I would've ran straight into those people. What is this?
Honk the horn at them. Okay, hang on, I got this.
I don't even know how to...
Look, people! This is my bike now!
Let's roll.
There, problem solved. They wanted to argue over a vehicle? Nice parking. Our destination's over this wall.
Yep. Oh, get that.
You're gonna get made. Hand back. Round must have gone right past his head. He knows he's in trouble. Okay, we're still alright. They're gonna see you. Hold up.
You have paid your dues. Suffered the same.
I got two Sicarios. By the stack of tires.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Watch your fire. You don't want to hit any civilians.
You heard this knife.
Yes.
They don't know I'm here yet.
Around.
buenos dias, hermanos. This is
Target number two. There.
You've all known me for a long time. Many of you have stood beside me as I fought for the legalization and recognition of our sacred coca plant. The United Nations has prohibited it.
Tango down.
The Americans have been burning it for decades. And our own government has attempted to dictate how much of it we are going to grow. Our best ally in the continuing struggle against the legislation and the stigma against our ancient tradition.
Si te mueves, estás muerto. ¿Entiendes?
I got a friend. Here we are.
This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoners to Uri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are. But he's sitting in the UNIDAD firebase.
Especial DJ Perico on the phone right now with the beauty of beauties herself, the elegant, la más guapa, Nidia Flores, mamacita de mi vida, la reina de belleza, the beauty queen. Welcome to the show.
Gracias, Perico. It's a pleasure to be talking with you.
Now, can you confirm or deny these exciting rumors floating around the campfires about a new submersible that El Cerebro's cooking up?
El Cerebro, mi chico, genius that he is always designing and constructing new equipment for Santa Blanca. I've known him and his family for many years, and I've always known that he has a special gift. Sigue así, chiquillo.
Ooh, attacking the rebels.
They're settling down. I think we backed off.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
I have no idea where we're going.
If you go to, like, your missions, like, press triangle, there should be,
Yep.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
What can he do, though? That is not where the convoy is. Convoy's way over here.
Yeah, I see it. It's a stop. Oh, there.
So there's this army ranger I leave out in my neck of the woods, and he decided he wanted to get himself a pair of alligator boots. But you know, we're talking a ranger here. He wasn't gonna go with no shoe store. No, he gets himself a knife and heads out to the bayou to get him a gator and make some boots for himself. So he gets off the highway and heads back into the country and finds a little old bait shop near the edge of the swamp. He asks the man where he can find himself a gator, and the man gives him directions into the bayou.
This doesn't end with banjo music, does it?
Just let me tell the story, okay? Anyway, the guy at the bait shop says, look here, while you're out there, keep an eye out for these two Marines I sent in a couple days ago. They were after gator boots too, and they should have been back by now. Ranger says, he'll keep an eye out for them, and heads into the bayou. He follows the man's directions and heads way out into the swamp. When he gets to where he's going, sure enough, he sees these two Marines standing up to their waist in the water. Over on the shore nearby, there's like 20 dead gators in the mud. Now, as the ranger watches a gator swim up to the Marines, this jarhead jumps on the gator, kills it with his knife, drags it up on the shore, flips it over, and looks at the gator's feet. He said, damn it! This one ain't got on no boots either.
His jokes are so stupid. That's not the convoy.
Target is down.
side of the vehicle.
Good.
Y'all
in
one piece? Yeah. God damn. I got it. I'll drive.
What happened?
The mission failed.
Oh, jeez. I shifted and my headphones came unplugged from my controller, so I was too busy looking. I didn't know what happened.
Yeah, apparently in this convoy mission, I thought this personal convoy just sort of...
Circled?
Yeah, circled.
Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks and become the most feared and respected woman in the country? I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. And I tell those tortillas, and I'm telling you, do the same.
The vehicle's about to get...
The only way a woman can win in our world.
Vehicle's about to get destroyed.
If you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true... enough people will believe it, and it will become the truth.
Mierda, pincha la madre! Hay un chapero de soldados vivos acá! ¡Pónganlo!
Asshole. We've got movement. Looks like an Unidad convoy. Radio truck and escorts.
There's gear in that radio truck that could make life a lot easier for the rebels.
When they
surrender, you wanna go after it?
So what you do for this is you go to the back and you mark it.
Combo truck secure. We send the location of the radio gear to the rebels. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
That guy just did not care that we took his vehicle.
As soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari. We'll get it done.
That guy was just like, I wanted to go for a walk anyway.
Over there is where we're going.
I
My bad.
Ready to engage.
See that helicopter? Get out. Do not be spotted. Get down.
Ooh.
See that helicopter?
Yeah.
So, if we get spotted here, they'll get a driver and just fly the helicopter off.
Okay. Your point?
We got a cartel lieutenant over by the soccer field.
Do we?
Yeah. Do you want the helicopter?
Is it part of the mission?
It's not a part of the mission, but it's, points so you can upgrade your stuff. Kind of wanted to...
Second top, I got a couple of narcos over by the soccer field.
That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of it.
Maybe they hate each other. The tent, yeah.
I got a Sicario over here. Over by the soccer field. Target number 5.
Can't shoot the guy, but... You should be
if you can aim for one guy at the helicopter, I can get the other. Clear shot off him. Yeah, but if we take him out, then the helicopter won't leave.
We're cool.
They're really protecting that helicopter.
Yeah, got a little bit closer.
We got a narco.
Point him out.
Over by the soccer field.
Three guys there, and then there's other guys down the road.
I don't know, but he just ran over a guy.
Yeah, I know.
That tango's done.
This one. but now we have significantly less people. So yeah, I'll get two if he doesn't move. Ready?
Which one am I aiming for? Okay.
That's a kill.
Got them both. Unless you got the other one.
No, I didn't shoot the other
one. Then I got them both. Then I got them both with one bullet.
I got a Sicario over here. Over by the soccer field.
But he's not supposed to die. There's a surrender. Then I'm just surrendering. So I'm gonna drive this to the place if you want to.
I got this, I'll pilot this.
Got it.
Actually drive it back because once you get the tools from it, like blow it up and stuff, it'll be fine.
Chopper.
Ooh-ah. Did that? Or you got that?
Yep.
I'm coming back.
So, locate equipment cases, locate rebel ops, or locate supply raids.
Give you like the special abilities, like how I just like hopped in a vehicle.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Too late. I already chose equipment. I think that's it in here, apart from some supply things. We got some weapon caches nearby.
Yeah, if you scroll over them, they'll tell you what's in them.
A long barrel.
Or, like, the little thing says what it's for. For assault rifles.
That was, the long barrel was for assault rifle. Panoramic sight is for submachine gun, shotgun, assault rifle, and light machine gun. Vertical foregrip, submachine gun, shotgun, assault rifle, sniper rifle, and light machine gun. And compensator for an assault rifle.
Your turn. The operator looks him in the eye. He says, what goes up a hill on four legs but comes down again on three? Then he lowers his head and goes back to sleep. The colonel thinks and thinks. He gets out his smartphone and scours the internet for answers, but he can't find it. He calls up his buddies back in Saudi and asks them for help, but they can't find the answer either. Finally, the colonel admits defeat, pulls out $500, wakes up the Delta guy, and hands the money. The operator pockets the money without a word and closes his eyes again. But the colonel just can't let it go. He wakes the Delta guy up and he says, I gotta know. What goes up a hill on four legs but comes down again on three? The Delta guy stares at the colonel for a second. Then he reaches in his pocket, hands the colonel $5, and he goes back to sleep.
It was a much better landing. I like this helicopter. It's very fancy. Now, like I said, there's a lot to do here.
Kill confirmed. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
I'm looking at a small group of tanks. I see a second target.
If you can get the farther guy, I got the closer guy. Got him. Nice. No, you got the guy farther back.
We got more targets for you.
Oh, they saw me. Or saw you, one of the two.
I wasn't spotted, they're still... pop-up markers too.
According to me, I'm engaged.
I'm hunted. Engaged.
Enemy down.
Oh, fucking hell!
Settling down. I think we backed off.
I'm hiding in the church right now.
They've seen us.
Oh, shut up, you don't see me.
I wish I could pick those back up. Okay, well, I guess I'm using two C4 things.
I said shut up, you don't...
Eyes on a small group of tangos. Target down.
They shoot one guy and they all go crazy.
You're in trouble, get down.
Oh, I am down.
Oh, I'm gonna go down too. Heavy load and heavy guy killed up on me.
Killed in action. Well, damn.